folks, and welcome back to Rift. Not been on Olgrey for quite a while. On camera, that is. As you can see, I have been on off camera, doing some PvP to get some favour to increase his equipment. Some badass shoulders there. Right, let's get back to it. Can't remember where we're up to with the quest though. Right, it appears we've got some right outside this post area. Let's have a look. What have we got here? Collect blight powder. Okay, well, we can do that easy enough. If they have it. Would appear not. Okay. Well, this little fella here, can you have got it? It's a shiny there, look at that. Have you got one that I need? Yes, you do. Okay. Accidentally got an item from a quest that we're supposed to be doing. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh, sugar. Not sure I wanted that. Let's write down. Oh, nice knockback. That's what you get for messing with me. Oh, nice one. Playing a right apprentice at level 39, good grief. What's that? Nothing use. Come here. Eight of eight on black powder, okay, that's good news. Right, everything else is back over this way, it would appear. I just saw that hill. I'm like a spire. Get up. Come on, go on. Alright, okay. Yeah, I remember that bit, I think. It's a bit further on than what we are at the moment. Alright, what we need here. Oh, we need to kill you straight away because you've got an aura weapon there. Guardian Scout. Oh, hello. There we go. And I've been meaning to ask you guys as well. Do you think I should continue with this playthrough? On Olgrey, it was initially only supposed to be the early levels, but I carried it on. People seem to enjoy watching it. So what do you think? Should I continue with it, do you think? Let me know in the comments below, that'd be very helpful. If you do like the videos, please leave me a like, because that's very helpful. There we go. Oh, very nice. Okay, that was easy enough. Right. What's that there? Find the first trace. It appeared to be right on top of this now, so there it is. Find the second trace. Okay. the trace. I've got a turn in here, man, look at it as well. Where's the third trace? Nice head for that. Whoa! Nearly walked into him.
I'm grateful for all you've taught me, Mulya, but you speak of forbidden magic.
You cannot learn everything about death magic without knowing the power of Regulus.
I cannot do it. Dragon magic is forbidden. We will speak no more of this in the open.
You know I am right, child. Do not deny the truth in my words.
That all sounds very iffy. Right, where's that turning? There it is. Oh, excuse me. Katari.
Believe in your own power. No truth you cannot touch, see, and hear.
Be with Ashikatari.
We make our own reality.
Remain ever vigilant.
Uh-oh. Let's close this rift.
Take orders from neither man nor god. Accept no truth you cannot touch, see, and hear.
Kill Planar Fae. can help if you want, you know, Ashy. I believe that. Drags me over here and then doesn't help. This could take a while, couldn't it?
We make our own reality. Believe in yourself, and you will succeed.
Right, so we've got a cover now, have we? Should have maybe switched DPS roll for this. Watch it paint dry. Come on. Last round, come on. Finally. Seal the rift. Okay. She escapes. Has she escaped? Yes. Good grief. Kill Athaniel Kane. Okay. Really? Well, I said on the horse and head back to base. If we can get back without getting any aggravation again. Oh, look at this, right there.
Live gloriously.
Thank you. Heroic.
You do
I
me
will.
Honor. Do as you will for your people.
I wish I thought your present. I will do my part, but I've no desire to play the hero.
Decrypting the soul. Today.
Accept my challenge.
Since our resurrection, I've felt nothing. Just emptiness I can't fill. When it comes time, just
is that better
strike.
Than mine?
Don't hesitate.
Better than one of them. Where's the green one? Very nice. It appears we've got another turn in this direction.
Ascended.
Ooh, what? Collect stolen Defiant Magitech.
Good luck.
And what would that be on? Would it be on people like you? Okay, let's set the quest journal, shall we? What's it called? Dying to Help. Should be you. It's getting to the time when we need to move on from here. It's all getting a bit same old, same old. Let's have you. Come here. Nope, alright, don't then. I think I noticed on that journal that we've got things we haven't done. Yes, look at this. That stalking prey, we don't need that on. Level 33 and 34 quests. I think we can manage that at level 39, don't you? Oh dear. Like we're taking a little trip over there, I think. caverns. Oh, or get it. How many do we do now? Wolves as well. Discover troll-like caverns. Very nice. Ooh, what are these? White skin ripper. Like we're going in there. Discover the Elfware camp. Sorry to wake you up there, buddy. Use the empowered life shard on a blight skin crusher. Alright, we need to wait there first then. Okay. How much do we need to weaken it? Got it. Okay. Bash a barricaded door. Right, that's got to be one then. Okay. I'm sorry, but you're right near that ore, so you're going to have to die. I think we're coming up to about the time here where we should call it, folks, so we will continue this little adventure next episode. Don't forget, if you do like the videos, please leave me a like, and if you can, please subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks very much, folks. This is Olgrey signing off.